Introducing CMRR 3.0 Plus, the industry-leading CMRR test equipment that can help you speed up and simplify the testing process. In this video, we'll cover what is CMRR testing and how CMRR 3.0 Plus simplify and speed up testing for you. This video condenses the theories and test methods behind common mode rejection ratio for time's sake. Check the description of the video for a more in-depth explanation on both topics. So, what is CMRR testing? Common mode rejection ratio, or CMRR, is the ratio of differential gain to the common mode gain, usually measured in decibels. In simpler terms, CMRR measures how severe of an electrical noise condition a device can withstand. A significant noise source comes from the electrical grid's mains frequencies. So standards like IEC 60601, YY1079, and AAMI EC11 will require medical devices to exceed certain CMRR values for their respective mains frequencies. Now that we have an idea about CMRR standards, how do we demonstrate compliance? Although CMRR testing is regarded as one of the more complex tests, it follows the same key steps as other medical electronic standards. 1. Understand and interpret the applicable standards. 2. Build the circuit and validate the design. 3. Test the device. And 4. Send it into a certification lab for approval. As with any standards, you first start by understanding the details. And as for CMRR, that means reading the test circuit schematics and planning out the materials and equipment for building, validating, and testing with your circuit. Once you start building, you must be able to validate your design. Let's take a look at the CMRR testing schematics and consider some potential challenges. 1. Because the test setup is very sensitive to external noise, a double shield is required by the standard. Setting up an effective double shield to control noise is critical to running consistent tests. 2. The standard also requires you to set up 200 picofarad equivalent capacitors to simulate the capacitance from the human body. But due to the high impedance of the 100 picofarad divider, measuring and adjusting the stray capacitor here is very difficult. 3. The stray capacitor will need to be adjusted every test due to the sensitivity to the testing environment. Finally, once you get your circuit calibrated, you're ready to test. And as for standard, you need to find a signal generator that can provide a voltage of up to 20 volts RMS without causing significant noise. If you pass your test setup, then you're on to the last stage, submitting the methods and results for review. You must prove the validity of your setup, and the lab will run their tests on your device to confirm your results. As you can see, developing and implementing CMRR testing is extremely time-consuming, inconvenient, and potentially costly. That's why certification laboratories and medical device manufacturers alike choose to use WellTech's CMRR solutions. Introducing CMRR 3.0 Plus, the CMRR test solution engineered for simplicity, speed, and quality. Let's just see how fast and simple the CMRR test process looked like with a 3.0 Plus. WellTech engineers have already analyzed medical standards and countless CMRR test circuits to build you an all-in-one device for testing, saving you the time and money from these first two steps. For testing, all you need is a CMRR 3.0 Plus, a common ground, and the device you'd like to test. Attach the grounds, adjust the capacitance, connect your device, and you're ready to test. CMRR 3.0 Plus offers two ways to run tests. You can use the touchscreen, choose the testing standards, and run each test clauses. Or you can use our PC interface and assistant software to automate entire standard testing in minutes. WellTech's CMRR solutions are standard compliant and popular among certification laboratories, so you can use the CMRR 3.0 Plus with confidence. But our goal doesn't stop at helping you meet standards. We want to help you create the best possible medical device, therefore not only meeting, but exceeding existing CMRR standards. That's why CMRR 3.0 Plus provides a maximum of 70 volts RMS, demonstrating balanced CMRR of up to 140 decibels. We also have SDK available for you to run customized test sequences to demonstrate your product best. CMRR 3.0 Plus, the ultimate CMRR test solution that help you simplify and speed up testing while exceeding standards. Contact us at service@welltech.com for more information, or visit our website at welltech.com/en to explore more for yourself.